made one painting. And that one painting is at the back of the hall. It was an individual called Moss Eichhardt. Moss Eichhardt was a slave who, he was an African first, born into slavery. And what happened, the slave owner brought him to Texas, and there he learned how to ride, take care of cattle, do all the things that young cowboys did. And in the process, what happened was he became a cowboy. They didn't call him that. They called him a slave. But anyhow, that was the first painting that I made.